Check it out, yeah. It's that moment when you're lost in the feeling. You own it, you're on top of the building. You front row, it's your favorite show. You love it loud and you wanna let your neighbors know that right now, we run the town. It's our chance to dance like no one's around. Love like this, can't buy it with a buck. Better dig hard for your diamond in the rough. Like me, my girl in a timeless classic. At peace with the world when the vibe is magic. Close your eyes, vision the scene. And for a single moment, you'll be living the dream. And even though it might take a while, when your song comes on, bet it makes you smile. Laughing like Martin, run and tell that shit. Fact is, right now, nothing else matters. Madness. Sets me off, it's when I get the feeling that let's be lost. The tune's got me so in the mood, it's like my feet just seem to know what to do. When I do set off that energy shift, when I'm set adrift on memory bliss, and that ship takes me like I'm just a passenger, sending me back like a flush capacitor into a state where you'll dance if it's raining. The jump with the perfect land on the pavement, for me it's a grand in the basement where the hairs on my neck stand in ovation. Feeling like a kid back when I could win at this, back when I had the world at my fingertips, but I still got the world at my fingertips. Every single time I feel like this, it is limitless.
Strike of the clock when you clock the feeling you got right when it stops.
Yeah, we live life like minutes or hours, and it feels like there's something religious about it. But this ain't church and I ain't preaching. This won't hurt, and I ain't leaving like kids at a party. Crew round a barbie, that old couple that dance at the Ari. Touch the lasers, marry the beat, and carry belief till you're happy to be free.
All right, that paused. That's paused. Yay! So, it's been a minute since I've done any streaming. Hold on a second. Oh, that's gonna pick up on the microphone. Sorry. It's been a minute since I've done any streaming. I was supposed to stream every Thursday, and then things kind of got in the way. But I have a lot of free time tonight, so I'm gonna be streaming pretty much all night. And my goal is to play Helldivers 2 and stream Helldivers 2 pretty much all day, because I have to kill two Bile Titans, and then I'm going to be taking the fight to the robots directly, because we need to
mission preparation aborted.
I'm gonna back out of this just so I can see the objectives. We have to liberate Tien Quan, which is over here. And here's the thing. if we liberate this planet, we get our mechs early, I think is the deal. If we liberate it, like, ASAP, we will get our mechs, which is the next big thing for the game. If we don't, I'm pretty sure that means it's going to push it back or have to retake the territory, and once we take Tien Quan, then we get our mechs. So, depending on what Joel decides to do, we'll see what happens. But, first thing I gotta do, kill two Battle Titans. I need those 15 medals because there's war bonds that's coming out in like end of the month. So, oh, hold on a second. Alright, that was super cute. Whoa. Too loud. That's gonna echo for a little bit, sorry. Alright. Let's get this going. Hi, Lily. Okay, so... let's go... here. Probably not the best place to go, but we're gonna go there. Big bomb, laser beam, let's take the Tesla tower and artillery cannon. Heals, good. Good to go. My solo setup. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. I have played way too much of this game, but not enough. Like, I've played... level 18, I probably got 40 hours in the game, and there are people who are already like max level, everything unlocked. It's just insane. I need to get at least to 20, because that's when all of the stratagems we unlocked, I can start using all the really cool stuff. And then I can start messing around, like I'll unlock smoke grenades and see what the smoke grenades do and all that kind of stuff. And then I might just go metal farm for a while, which would be like low level missions, just so I can unlock all of the war bond stuff. But I also want to eventually get into the harder difficulty missions, so we'll see about playing with some randos later. That picture of Eevee in front of the TV is so cute. Here we go. Oh, I brought the gun. Oh, I brought the machine gun. Crap. No, bad. Stay down there. That's not gonna work on you, is it? Oh, bug breach. Actually, you know what? Let's see what this thing does. Oh, you blew it up immediately. You suck. Alright. For democracy! Oh, hi. Woo!
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly.
Gotta go. Okay. This started off bad just from the get-go.
Mag's empty!
Oh, no. Where'd the charger go? He's back there. Okay, I need... oopsie. Oh, you know there's an achievement. Hold on a second. There's an achievement I can do. Ah! Oh, that's crap. It's down, up, over. I gotta try and keep him, like, right there. Come here, buddy. Get it! I think I missed him. Oh no, that was a direct hit. Still, oh okay. I missed him by a hair. That's fine. That's cute. Oh, you blew up a rock. Okay.
Throwing grenade!
Freedom! Okay, I need this now.
Sending down support weapon.
Oh, I got it! That wasn't the way I wanted that to go, but that's how that went. Okay. Give me my big gun. Thank you. And I got my big bomb back. What did you find over here? Just grenades. And hole in the ground. There's nothing here? Alright, whatever. Is that a thing? Just a car. Okay. So, now I gotta find the bottle hidden. That away in a whole smattering of bad
meters.
Okay. Oh, I assume it'll be in there, actually. Usually it's the near the spire things. So. Do from out here. Shit. I think I can hear it moving. Problem is. It just... Yeah, there it is. You can see it right there. Right there. There's its leg. So, I'm going to do a couple dumb things. Let's get this rocking. That'll take care of any little guys.
Deploying sentry.
Get that going, because that'll take care of any big guys. And that, because it's fun. Oh, that didn't kill it. Yeet!
How about a nice cup of liberty?
How are you still alive? Oh, there's so many here. Ow. Woo. Woo. Ow. 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 They're all pissed off. They're all pissed off. Oh, there's a charger. I'm dead. I got lives. I got lives. We're good. Doesn't matter, we killed the Bile Titan, that's, you know, mission accomplished, basically. Okay.
Democracy has landed.
Ooh, that's a lot. Oh my god, that's a lot. Okay. Ow. I forgot the jumpers. Okay. Woo! Oh, I almost killed myself. Please, 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 thank you.
Okay.
Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Please give me something back real quick. I need a big gun of some kind. It's coming right for me. Oh, that's... Ow! Broke my leg. Do I have anything? Nope. Oh, of course. I wasn't looking forward. Are there any... Oopsie, wrong buttons. Oh, I'm out of stims. Great. I didn't expect to be swarmed this bad. Okay, can I land on top of... Nope.
Joining the
fray. Okay, oh god. Okay. Everything is just bad everywhere.
Feels good.
Like, this whole area is just bad.
Say hello to democracy.
Okay, god, I hope this works. Ooh, that Tesla tower is doing amazing. Oh, that looks like a good shot.
And it didn't work.
Eagle One, drawing to re-arm.
Okay, this is really not good.
Fire in the hole!
I missed him with the second and the third one. Okay, I don't know how to evade the bugs. I only know how to evade the bots. Really? That killed it? Okay, whatever.
Mag's empty.
Charger. Oh, there's two chargers. More bad guys.
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
Come on. Ow! No, it's down, up, over. Okay, I'm gonna try this again because I really have nothing else to do right now. Come on. Right at me. Oh, I missed. Oh, okay. I'm out of stims. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to survive this. Heavily crippled, dead. Alright, like I said, I got the Pile Titan, so realistically we're okay to die.
Democracy has landed.
Okay, are they gonna keep... Don't think they know where I am, they're eating my body. Where am I? I'm not far from the extraction point. Something's right back there, though. Little bug. I don't know why one of them just blew up, but one of them did just blow up. Okay. I don't want to get this, because it's right there. It's a good secondary objective.
300 meters.
Can I get my... Nope. Okay. I want to get my artillery cannon... Oh, my... I keep calling the artillery cannon auto cannon back. But it is currently... 1:05 left, which is why you don't let people take your guns... Well, you don't leave them behind. Can I get across here? Yeah, up here. I have a second to breathe! That went so sideways. Okay. So the thing that happened there, this is what happened. The Bile Titan... Oh no.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Stalker nest.
Mag's empty.
How are you not dead? Okay. Oh, of course. The Bile Titan spawns on a large nest, and large nests have points that enemies spawn from. So, basically what happened was, I spawned right beside it, landed. There was also a second nest beside us, so I had two nests to deal with. Not to mention the charges at the point of interest, so it was just a spawn fest. Just so many bad guys. Okay, now let's not put this gun away until we're done. This should be the thing I have to blow up. Oh, it's a Seaf. Oh. I don't know if I can do this solo. Seaf artillery. This. Smoke. Explosive. Good. Move faster if you juggle them. Okay. Oh, I hear bad guys. They sound like they're right on top of me. Wonder if I can let them just go past me. Oh, it's just going... Oh, I'm right in the middle of this now. I think that's the first time I successfully stealthed bugs.
Okay, and now it's pouring rain. Yay! Where are you? Please be. Mini nuke! Yes! Okay. That's 2 of 5. Whoopsie. What else we got kicking around? Oh, of course. Why are you all spawning around me right now? Oh, I am absolutely surrounded. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Oh, it's a charger too. Okay, this. That.
Freedom!
No, I didn't finish reloading it. Okay, the Tesla Tower did not finish him off. Okay. For freedom! Okay,
Mag's empty.
Oh, of course you're still here.
Sweet liberty, Maya!
Oh. Yeah, 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 I know. I've already completed the main objective. Like I said, I can die now.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
That didn't kill anything.
Point me to the enemy.
Woo! That's it. Last respawn.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
I'm so much worse against the bugs.
Engaging orbital laser.
Okay. This gun also sucks against them. Come behind me? No. Okay, screw the artillery. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the map. I'm on the wrong side of the map now. Is that a meteor swarm? Volcanic activity detected. Yay! Okay, this is not good. They're still chasing me. 6 seconds left on that. Okay, so there's the great building over there. I gotta blow that one up. Oh! Never mind.
Sometimes the price of victory.
I got hit by a volcanic comet. Disappointing service, but I finished the mission. And I got one of my Biotitans dead. No! Literally 0 stars. Disgraceful conduct. Ouch. Okay, that sucked. Alright, on to the next one. I am so much better at fighting the robots than I am at fighting the bugs. Oh, didn't he? Oh, nice. It didn't have to do the whole thing. Awesome. Do I have 585? Can I buy that? I don't want any of that. Okay, what do I got for money, money? Ooh, I got 13,000. Let's play something fun. Ooh, the 380. This just got a buff, so let's take that. That might help me in the future. And we need to switch this gun This shotgun. Because it's just better. Against the bugs, it's just better. Alright, now we have to do the ICBM mission or we fail this whole thing, which will lose the planet points, so... Maybe there'll be a Bile Titan here, too.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
I do love this part. It's so cool.
Orbit synchronized.
Yeah. Think. Should. I know it's not real, but eventually you can see, like, waypoints down there. Be like, hey, there's people fighting down there. I don't see any right now. I just see volcanic activity. Okay. Let's go. Let's do this thing. Okay. We have to get this thing to that thing to get back to here. So let's just spawn on the extraction point. And I have an idea. We're going to bring 500. Bring the 380. Bugs, not greatest to bring the autocannons, so I will probably bring... die way too fast them, so I don't think I will actually bring up a big gun. A minefield, because minefields are great. I've got one eagle, two eagle, I need an orbital of the laser beam. Alright, so let's bring the ammo, because I die way too fast these guys anyways. So there's no point in having a little bit of extra health if it's not going to matter that much. Sorry, shouldn't be cracking my knuckles into the microphone. I apologize. I know some people don't like that. Okay. There's a very good chance there could be a Bile Titan on this map. Just as like a secondary objective. Maybe that's only on fives. I don't know. That one on. Yeah, that'll work. This is a long load screen. I've been dropping for a while. So, just to be who I am, I'm gonna say over here. Get right there. I'll spawn on a minefield. I don't have a big gun to carry in, to bring in, so that's actually a bonus for me, I think.
Dropping
this
a pin,
thing.
Northeast, 100 meters.
That just lays out a bunch of mines in an area, and they stay there until something hits them. So, as a bonus, it's basically like, hey, these will permanently stay here. I could basically have a defense point around the entire thing if I just spent my time putting down mines. But that also won't do anything. So, I want to make this fast. Let's do this. And do that. And I gotta run away because I don't know how big this 380 is. Woo! That's... I don't know how big the radius is. I've never used this one. I'm hitting big things with it. Oh no, there's file spinners.
Get some! Get some!
That's immediately awful. Oh, the charger found me.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, turn around. Yes! A good achievement for that. That's just all I wanted to do. Oh, shiza. Okay, I gotta go. As much as I would love to save and fight, I cannot leave the objective behind. Is that it there? Oh, that's ammunition. Ammunition. There it is. I like the 380. The 380 is fun.
One step closer to mission completion.
Okay. Woo! That was close. The other Battle Titan dead? It's like... Oh, hey! Yeah. Okay. Now we got... Oh. Now we gotta get over to here.
Tagging map. East, 300 meters.
And that... means we can launch the ICBM. And then, again, like before, I can just die. And once I'm done the main mission, I can just die and I'm happy. Gotta keep my eyes out for bugs, because they tend to just spawn. Just not fun. It's just not fun. Hopefully I can find a one-off after this just to kill another Bile Titan, because I just want to get that over with to get my 15 medals. And there they are. I hear a pinging. Hello, loot.
Found something.
Oh, there's gonna be something. There's gonna be bad guys here. Yeah, there's a... See, a bile spitter and a... I've armored guy. Try and get their attention over here a little bit. Oh, that was close. Okay, I got him. I think that was it. Oh, what are you? I want you. Oh, hey, I don't have a tertiary. That's awesome. I will happily take the anti-material rifle. Okay. Alright, back on the road. Playing solo is just a little stressful. Okay, we got the 380 back. I really wish they hadn't nerfed the damage on this thing.
Main objective near your position.
For prosperity!
Damn, that was a one-shot.
Mag's empty!
Oh, hi! Oh, bug breach, great. Okay, screw it! That's not entirely useless, but also not useful. I do love this thing. Okay, that's all the bugs in the area. Get this going. Don't burn me. Okay. Come on. Okay. Next step, 2, 5, 3, 6, 1. I gotta unlock it all. Ow. Just in case.
Deploying minefield.
It kind of gives me a fallback point. I can kind of work around it a little bit. This one. It just covers a giant area. People hate them because teammates run into them. I used to forget they were there all the time, but teammates will always run into your grenades or your mines. And they will get so mad at you because they ran into your shit. There. Is that the... That's the nuke, I think. There they are! See? Wait for it. Okay. Oh, no. He got hit. God, I love those things. They're so good. It basically just holds down that whole area for me. I don't need to worry about it. Gotta start using all the cool stuff. Like, all the stuff people don't use. Orbital bombardments, laser beams, all this stuff is really fun. But, minefield's pretty dope too. Okay, 100%. We're looking for E2. Boop. Now the missile's gonna be fueling. Which should spawn a whole nother group of bugs. I don't have my mines back for another minute. Always gotta keep. I'm watching the minimap. I want to make sure the minimap, like, tells me the truth of where all the bad guys are. There's an upgrade for my ship I can get called a nuclear radar. Where, oh, I gotta move my camera. Oh, that's done. Realizing the camera is covering important information. Perfect. Oh, God! Woo! Okay, that was different.
Reinforcements have been launched.
The way it used to work.
Democracy has landed.
By the way, there's that. Wait for it. Yeah. So, what used to happen is you could be anywhere near it and you wouldn't get cooked alive, and I guess they changed that so that anywhere in the general vicinity, you will get cooked alive. So, I didn't know that. Okay, we can get the hell out of here now. Which sucks, because we are absolutely surrounded.
Dropping a pin. South. Far.
Ammo. Took a while for that to come back. I was thinking I might use the orbital bombardment, but it took a while for that to come back. I don't want to just drop it for no reason. It'd be fun to kill some bugs, but not needed. Go around this little pond this way. We should be good. It was cool to know that that does burn. Oh, is that volcanic activity again? Yep, that is volcanic activity. So here's the fun part. On the current planet the robots are attacking, there's meteor storms. And what'll happen sometimes is the meteors will hit the robots' factories, which you have to destroy. It's like the nests here. And it will blow them up, and you'll be like, hey, you cleared the area. So I'm like, great, if I just hang around, will the meteor swarm just wipe the map for me? And honestly, I like it a lot more than this volcanic. I can't tell where this stuff's gonna land. There it is. So I don't know exactly where it's coming from. It's very... Oh, right. Forgot there's always bugs here. Yeet!
Coming in hot.
Oh, that's good. Oh, I hit one with it!
Eagle one,
no way! No! That's just stupid! There's one just far enough away that it missed
getting hit by the nuke. Let's just start detonating everything in the area. Oh, wait, what? I scared a bug? Oh, the see? I didn't do anything, but the volcanic activity definitely did it for me.
Mag's empty.
Load. Got it. Okay. Wait, I didn't kill...
Found something!
There we go. This is what I'm after. Super credits! Hell yeah. Mission ammunition. On the hill. Gotta go. So yeah, where was that nest? Looks like it might have been behind us somewhere. But yeah, that volcanic activity is definitely clearing things out for me. Oh, there were two of you. Isn't that just pleasant?
Mag's empty.
Oh, can you reload that? Oh, it's a hole. Oh, I hate those holes. Oh, my samples are down there too. Oh man.
Point me to the enemy.
Oh, there's another bile spider. Great. I know it is. Stop it.
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
Okay, I'm just stepping in acid, so my guy's freaking out. Hey, can I get my stuff back, or is it? It's down the hole. Yep. Okay. Bye bye, auto. It wasn't even auto cannon. What was it? It was a anti material? Yeah, anti material rifle. I'm more upset about losing that sample. Is there even anything here? Usually there's like a door or something I can do something to. A couple common samples. Whoopsie! Okay, where is the... We're almost there. That's it right there. You can see it. Okay. I kind of wish I had brought a bigger gun, but at the same time, I don't think I'm going to need it right now. Actually, you know what? Hellbomb. Don't need to do the artillery strike on this one. Because all I gotta do is just knock out the tower.
Here comes the cavalry.
Objective complete.
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly.
Oh, okay. That sucks. Screw it!
Orbital barrage incoming. Stand clear.
Okay, where's the nearest nest? That way. There's a little one right there.
Dropping a pin. Southeast.
Oh, that's landing right next to me.
Have a taste of democracy!
I know it is! Stop yelling at me! Okay. Got it. Yeah, I can see the nest from here. I'm out of... Oh, it's a stalker nest!
Last reload! Found something!
Sending down equipment package.
Bugs down there. Okay, I've almost got my big bomb back. Gimme. You anger grenades. Woo! Alright. Enough of your shenanigans, gotta go. God, these things are just beyond annoying. There's up your ass the entire time. God. Do it!
Enemy tactical asset within range.
I know, I hit the bomb on it. Oh, they're calling down another goddamn bug breach. What is this?
Throwing grenades! Found something!
What do we find? What do we find? What do we find? Oh, this is fun! A storage drop, and it's getting dark out. Okay. That's just the best case scenario.
Found something.
What am I finding? That's fine by me.
Injury? What injury? Fire in the hole.
Okay. Whatever that is, it's still alive. Oh, I do have.
Oh,
I'm out of stims. I'm basically dead at this point. Yep. Yep. That sucked. Can't see where I'm landing.
Ready to liberate.
God, it's a charger. You know what I've always wanted to try? What happens if I do this? I was kind of hoping that'd be a bit bigger.
Eagle One leaving combat zone to resupply.
Wait, what? What just shot him?
When ready.
My mines! I don't even know where I'm running to anymore. Is this the extraction point? No, it's way over there. Where am I? Okay.
Attacking map, northwest.
Could
far.
Try to take out the other nests over here. I didn't get the little one down. Oh. Ooh.
Dropping a
okay.
South.
I hear you. Ow. Okay. Main objective is done. The more secondaries I do, the more experience I get, even if I die. Oh, hello. My single common sample. Green stuff, thank you.
Throwing grenade!
Oh. Oh, and now I'm on fire. The charges are too good. They need a serious reduction on their turn radius. Oh, there's three of you! Oh! Fun! Bye! I've got one left after this.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Reporting to the front.
We hit the nests? We are. My hope was to use that to hit the nest with the orb bombardment. But I need to retire that idea. Because that's just not going to work anymore. Ow! Woo! That's one done. Next one's over that way. These are mines. Bug mines. Okay. Try and weave between the rocks so the charger can't hit me directly. What do I have? This might actually work. This is a long shot. I don't know if this is gonna work or not.
Bug out post five.
Yeah, I know. Okay, it's only two holes.
Deploying minefield.
Ow. Ugh. Okay, this is the last one. Okay. So that's not going according to plan. Dead. I'm okay with that. Oh, there was another. Oh, there might have been another Bile Titan. But that was better than last time. Now I got the 1-star rating. I'm okay with 1-star rating. I tried to do some secondaries. Here's the problem. The autocannon that I usually carry on my shoulder mount is great at taking out nests and factories. I didn't bring it because I thought the mines would be better. They did do good. Oh, we did, like, nothing here. We have not liberated this planet at all. It is just a planet of bugs. Okay. I killed 201 bugs. Triumphant? I don't know about triumphant. But. Okay. Everything's still set up. I can just go to the next mission. I gotta find a singular Bile Titan. Okay. Idea. Five? No, I had a four that had a. What's this?
This operation is complete.
Bile Titans and valuable data. Okay.
Mission coordinates locked.
And now it'll take me to the area.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
Oh, they changed the guns on the front of the ship. It used to be, I guess the model changed. It used to be one gun in the middle of the ship, like right in the middle of the circle here. And they put one on either side. Now that's really cool. Okay, let's go. I want to complete the primary objective first, so let's... Okay, we're going to bring that, we're going to bring that. Little shuffle does hit a lot harder. And we will bring the orbital laser, because it's just a godsend. Again, the vital enhancement doesn't... Vitality enhancement doesn't matter at all. I will just die instantly with it. I really wish I got that artillery done in the last mission, the one before. Because I love using the Sieve artillery. It's just like, here, you have a, like, precision-based high-explosive ammunition, where, like, when orbital bombardments hit the general area, this will hit, like, exactly where it's supposed to hit. It's like, this dot goes there, it goes up, it comes down, it hits, like, that exact point. Unless they get stuck on a bug, and then, in which case, it'll go wherever the bug goes. Until it launches, and it's like, okay, if it moves here, it's still gonna land here. It finds its point and lands there. But it's still such a good secondary objective. I do like the fact that secondary objectives tend to be usable in this game. Like, there's radar stations that reveal all the locations of secret items on the map. It's great. There's a Sea of Artillery. Great. There's the Bile Titans. Not so great. Killing enemies is usually not that great. Okay, am I landing near anything? I think so. Okay.
Live up to your name.
Coilus. Okay, so the Bile Titan is... Actually, assume it's gonna be right here.
200 meters.
Because there's nothing pillar-wise over there.
There's
so
something here.
Oh, of course. Oh, come on. Oh, you called for help? How is that fair? You're armored. That's right. Forgot. All right, this is gonna suck. All right, that did better than I thought it would. Come on. Oh, hi.
Have a taste of democracy.
Bunch of Edgars. Whoopsie. Okay, I think we're clear. Oh, there's a turret right there. Of course, there's a turret right there. What do you got? Super credits and a rare sample. Very nice. Rare samples are incredibly hard for me to get a hold of right now because they require to do these missions. And also, they require teammates, which I generally don't have. It just playing with randos can be fun, but also can be very painful. Actually, you know what? It says it should be over there, but I think it's over here. Really wish I could wait till this fog goes away. Let's actually.
Tagging map.
It's got to be in the biggest point. That's my assumption. This one's within the circle, but it could be here. If I get close, it's just a primary objective nearby. Oh, there it is. I can see it. Okay. That. 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 Woohoo! Now you can see it. Where are you going? Oh, that's where you're going. Okay. A hit in the head. That's fantastic. Oh, here's the other bug nest. 10 bug holes? I have nothing for this. Oh, great. I have literally nothing to deal with this. I have never seen a nest this big.
Get some! Get some!
Right. I hear a charger. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's the charger. Oh, that's wrong. Oh my god, Rob. Come here, get your head together. Hey, volcanic activity, that's perfect. See, I tried to dodge it, but it's like, hey, I'm still gonna turn. Oh yeah, volcanic thing hit him, nice. That's a lot of bad guys.
Max
50. Come on. Oh! Okay, I'm okay.
Oh.
I know! Oh, of course I put out some mines.
Last reload! Have a taste of democracy!
Gimme, 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 gimme!
Fire in the hole!
I have to try. Oh, that's a lot of fire. I don't think I got any of them.
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. I got one, I think, with that nuke. Usually once these leapers are on me, it's over. Oh, come on! That's cheating. You, come here. Another. Don't care. I was waiting for that. We can just make it back to the supplies.
Reload.
Oh, I got him. Oh my god. Yeah, you know what? That's working really well.
Eagle back from the dead.
Oh.
Sweet liberty,
where did I go? Stuck in a rock! I mean, sure. Oh, I've got this rocket launcher ammo. So, let me fix your arm. Hi. Okay, it didn't blow me up. That's really what I was looking forward to. That's my last rocket. Didn't kill it. Okay, can I throw these out? I would love to. What about this? Oh, okay. There we go. And now my body. Oh wow, my body's flying.
Democracy has landed.
8. Nine. Ends all the way over there. Oh, ten's right there. 10.
Nice.
Oh,
liberty.
You little dick.
Helldivers,
I thought I would get it, but the bug got in the way at the last second.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
I gotta get this one.
Point me to the enemy.
Okay. I guess that means this is the last one. Got it! Okay. I think this is the rock I was inside of. Yeah, there's the charger.
Throwing grenade! Mag's empty!
Alright, time to run. Goodbye, bugs! God, I love that. So cool. Okay, I'm running to a dead end.
Extraction is available.
Dropping a pin, southeast, 300 meters.
I could find some supplies on the way back. Oh, of course, the little guys are... hate the hoppers. The ones that just bounce around, they're so annoying. Oh, are you a failed nest site, aren't you? Oh, yay!
My leg!
If it hits me, I will drown here. Oh my god, I ran into it. See, there's such an issue with me with the bugs, is like, if they catch up to you, there's no getting away from them. Oh, this is not good.
Ready to liberate.
Have that'll be fun.
Orbital barrage incoming.
I'm just throwing shit at my feet now. They gotta go through there. Of course.
Found something.
Did you seriously just call a bug breach on me when I'm 2 feet in front of you? Annoying. Oh, yes! Yes, 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 yes! That's a nuke! Woohoo! Awesome. Oh, of course.
Found something!
I thought you died. That's on me for assuming the best case scenario. Where are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? Metal! Yay! Common sample. Common sample. Common sample. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Oh, come on, turn! Okay, that was fun. Okay. Nest, still. Where did I go? Of course, spawned over there. Okay. I think I see one more out there. No? Okay. So, there is still that nest back there that I ran away from. What do I have for my strikes? Eagle Knight. I want to get rid of these. 24 minutes. Let's go for this one. Kind of out of the side. It's not really right next to anything we're doing. Should be okay. Something over here, though. Okay. Forgot I can summon that back. It's very, very powerful. However, the fact that you have to sit and reload does kind of hinder its use. Single player, anyway. Looking at this was a lot bigger than I thought it was. Peace! Okay, that killed a lot of them, but... See, I'm mostly okay with big guys. It's the little, like, leapers and the chargers. Did you just... spawn a bunch at your butt?
Max empty!
Extraction is
available.
Max empty! I really wish I had brought the minefield or something right now.
Have a taste of democracy!
Go, gotta go, gotta go! Come on. Sorry, I was focusing really hard on not dying right there. What the hell were you all guarding? Better have been something good. Oh, looks like it's just one of the ruined dropships.
Found something.
Any rare samples? Common, common. No, no rare samples. Not worth the fight! But, that's what happened. Oh, hey, there's one. 2 of 14. Two of them are trapped in the nethers of some hole. Oh, meteor swarm. That might be useful. Nest is past this beacon. This comes back real fast, so if there's any enemies up here, I'm just going to drop this. There's a charger. Stay there.
Eagle One returning to destroyer for week 5.
No. Did this seriously actually work? It did. Mother. No. Just stop it. Oh, that was the wrong. Oh, that was the wrong one. I was trying to use the laser beam, and I called in the artillery.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Oh, that's bad. It takes so long to come back, too.
Last reload!
But everything over there is dead now. Including me! Ugh.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Joining the fray.
Where did I die?
right over there.
Throwing grenade!
Can't see anything. Too many damn bugs.
Say hello to democracy. Max empty.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Leapers, great. Okay, leapers are dealt with. Oh, please, 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 please. No, just a dead charger.
Found something.
Usually if there's a dead charger, there's usually a nuke nearby, but I guess not with that one. Take him. Where's my junk? There's still so many more coming back. Need that thing. I need that! Thank you. Yeah, I know you're mad at me. I don't care. There's always more bugs. Flamethrower! That could be useful. This thing just got a buff. Do I have my things back? I have one. I think it's just a two-holer. Oh, it might be three. Four. Okay, cool. That's gonna suck. That sucked! I thought I'd have a second, but... nope. I've only got one left. For freedom! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh god. Okay, I think my flamethrower is over here somewhere. There it is. Oh, that sucks. Oh my god, this thing's amazing. Yes, anyways. Say, so yeah, the flamethrower works great against the bugs now. Learn that. Use that more. We got a lot of the nest. It's only the one star, isn't it? Yeah. But that's my personal objective done. I can now go fight the robots again. Yeah, I know you're all trying to eat me. I don't care. Go away. I think there is one more mission in this whole shebang, though. And I'm realizing there's one more. So. Yeah, how many bugs did I kill this time? 325.
Welcome
aboard. How many medals do I have now? 28. Well, let's see what I can buy for 28 medals. I'm kind of going down the list of expensive items. Or the Diligence Counter Sniper. Light armor penetrating. I don't know if a sniper would be good against the bots, but not against the bugs. Ooh, the slugger. Can't get that yet. Okay. This is a UAV nav booster.
Ooh, increases radar range. I need 40. Okay, so I just need, like, 12 more. Yeah. Not changing any loadouts or anything, going straight into the next mission.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
Always.
Alright. Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods prime.
Lag.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
Okay, so we have to get this thing to there. I will end at the open out here. Always good. Always good. Always good. Kinda. Kind of want to bring this. Frankly, because it doesn't get used a lot, and it just got a little bit of a buff, so I want to see how good that is. I don't own the flamethrower yet, so I can't get the flamethrower. Probably could have bought it, but... I'll get that later. Oh, who's that? You guys see that? Here. Please don't crash in the middle of something. Howdy, howdy, howdy.
Howdy, howdy, howdy. I'm Woody.
How you doing?
Good. Obvious private. No, it's not. We're friends.
I'm literally just dropping. Like, the load screen's happening right now.
I know. I've been trying several times, though.
Okay.
Well,
yeah, and so you're aware I am streaming right now.
Hi, stream.
I think it's just Rob and the girls watching right now, to be honest.
Hello, stream.
Have you looked at your personal objectives yet?
Eh, I don't care enough about them.
Really? It's yeah. Medals.
Meh, you earn medals anyways.
Yeah, but
some
it's like...
of these tell. Some of these tell you to go run around with a flamethrower. They can go fuck themselves.
But the flamethrower is good now.
Eh.
They just did a bunch of buffs and stuff to buffs and nerfs.
Eh.
Not crazy. Okay, I've landed. Can you get in?
Hold on. I accidentally clicked on the control panel and it decided to start going through.
Oh, fuck off.
Deploying support weapon.
Receiving data. Obvious private. You don't have permission to join. Join.
Options. It's friends only. I am immediately into the shitstorm here. What the?
Data.
Freedom never sleeps.
Obvious private.
Okay, let me. Options. Let's switch it over to public and back to friends. Try it now.
Found something.
Enjoy.
Why are there two laser cannons? Did I drop on a laser? God damn it.
Obvious private. You didn't have permission to join.
Northwest.
Okay, should
meters.
I don't. What?
This is.
Options. Public. Enabled. Try again.
Receiving data. Yay!
Friends only.
I don't know why it does that.
I don't know, it's dumb, but whatever. At least I have help. You're not gonna like the orbitals I have on me. Actually, you might. They did buff a couple things.
I still run with the orbital rail cannon just because it's still... works as intended.
I haven't got that one yet. But they did just fix the range on the artillery strikes, so they're much like They're much more confined. Where are you? Are you still picking your stuff?
I am falling in a butt plug.
Okay.
An orbital butt plug.
Yes. Why did I bring this? I should have brought the artillery. The, what do you call it?
Oh, gunfire. Hello.
Hello.
They may have made changes, but I still like the shield generator pack.
Do you know what changes they made to it?
They reduced the effectiveness of the shield.
Yeah.
And
the time and recharge is, time.
Yeah, I read through that whole article. And it's still more effective.
Well, it's like, ow!
Mag's empty!
Oh, of course, mag's empty. Like, they changed the,
Fire in the hole!
What do you call it?
Oh, I know how to deal with this.
Ow!
Got him. But I died.
Up, down, left. Oh, God. Up. Up, down, left, right, up.
Reinforcing!
Okay.
Not I got today. Stuck in a tree.
Yeah. You missed him.
Reloading!
Damn it. Excuse me, bugs. I just need to collect my stuff. Thank you. Unsafe mode.
Okay. Okay, this thing is seriously not good against chargers. Oh, that's bullshit.
Sweet liberty, my last. Reloading.
The turning radius on these charges is ridiculous. Okay. Really? How are you faring?
Oh, you know. Bug guts and all.
Okay.
Sub-objective in your vicinity.
You say no, I'm on it. Oh, we have to do a button thing? Why do we do a button thing?
Is the charger still alive?
No, I killed it.
Can't liberate with it. I got the terminal!
Oh, my leg's broken.
Reloading!
I mean, that was probably the-
Ow,
my leg!
Yeah.
Throwing supply beacon! Rare sample acquired.
We might actually be able to make exfil this time.
Make what?
Extraction. I haven't made extraction once. Just been trying to kill Bile Titans.
I wish this was not a climbable object.
I know.
I'll handle the terminal.
That does that, which then opens a thingy. It's gonna be one of the walking ones, isn't it?
Package acquired.
Yep. Long way
Tagging
to go.
Map. Northeast. Far.
I don't want to engage that. I just want to go. It's so dark on my stream right now because of the fucking fog.
Found something.
Samples? Samples?
Sample? Package.
Sample? I mean, dropped a package for a sample.
What?
Rare sample?
Rare sample acquired!
Every time I pick up a sample, it drops the package. Oh yeah, they're pissed off at us. Oh, so how's your day been?
A day. Just yeah. Another day. Work. Yeah. You know. Ooh, question mark this way.
No, don't. Where are you going?
Where's who going?
You.
We don't have to stick together.
Yes, we do. I am not good against bugs. I can fight bots literally all day, all night. I cannot fight bugs. No! Balls.
Package acquired.
Beep boop boop. Okay. Beep boop. Whoop.
Thank you.
Bug tunnel breach.
Oh. That's a charger in there. It is having a rough day.
Yes, it is.
Dropping package.
All right, let's keep moving.
Found something.
Yay.
Dropping package.
There's no modes with this thing. It just is.
Package acquired.
What the hell is an SSD drive?
That's the thing we're doing.
No.
Mag's empty.
Seems stupid.
New mag. Dropping package!
Don't drop the package! Alright. Oh, charger!
I wonder. Turn faster!
Oh!
No, that's not good. Where you at? Where you at?
Oh! It crushed me. I didn't even see it. I just got squished.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Democracy has landed.
That way. I need this. Oh, you're on top of myself. Okay.
I did not give up ground.
Yeah. SSD's over here.
Package acquired.
Okay. We're going this way.
Dropping a pin. North. 300 meters.
Drop my ammo. Okay. I saw some posts online. People were saying really good things about, like, if you have, like, rare samples or super samples, once you collect it, go back to the extraction point and drop them and then keep going, because whoever gets the extraction can at least get away with them. Mm. Like, that's a really good idea.
Dropping package.
Don't drop the package. It's a rare sample. I'm desperate for them. Oh, I see what you're looking at. Alright. I can't do anything.
Dropping package.
Okay, I'm back.
Freedom forever!
My turn.
Requesting orbital. Package acquired. New mag.
I assume the charger's dead.
Yep.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Once we've got the main mission done, then we can go do nests and stuff. Doesn't matter after that, then, if we die. Wait, do we have the Yeah, I do. Okay. Why are there always... You're right here.
Max empty!
empty.
I think there's more little ones spawning. Oh yay, water. Oh. Ooh, anti-material rocket.
Last reload!
Wow, I did not hit any of those shots.
Dropping package!
Hey, and bup, 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 bup.
I'm loving it.
I need the bullets. Oh, hi, I see you over there. Actually, I guess now that I'm playing with you, I don't need to have the flashlight off. I was stealthing around against bots and bugs earlier. Not that stealthing against bugs works. You're over by the satellite tower?
New mag!
Yay.
I got the terminal!
Oh, it's good.
I'm on it. Is it?
No. Go a hair either direction. Good.
Whoa, what? Oh, okay.
It was literally already inside the circle, but I guess you have to engage with that thing in order for it to actually do something. So. There's a real big nest right there.
West, 200 meters.
We deal with the little one behind us first.
Dropping a pin. Okay. East, 100 yeah. meters.
Where are you going?
Where's who going?
You.
What do you mean? I'm coming here.
Also, by the way, there's no options for the laser cannon. It's just like laser cannon heat level.
Yep.
Oh god! Up, up, down, down. Up, down, down, down. Done. There we go. Now we can die in peace. You may proceed to extraction. I still have my. Okay, we have three samples.
Stupid rock.
Stupid bugs.
Reloading.
Quit dodging me.
Charger dead?
No, I still hear it. It's yeah, up the hill there, right by you.
Heavy, southwest, close. Fire in the hole!
Oh, damn, come it. On. Oh, God.
Jesus! I killed myself. I think Chargers are actively the bane of everyone's existence right now.
What? I don't have problems with them.
I know. No. Shut up.
Hey, another Charger!
You don't have a problem with them because you're using the railgun. But I would much rather take on a Bile Titan than a Charger any day.
How about a nice cup of liver tea? Fire in the hole!
At least a heat sink. Oh, another bug breach. Okay, that's dead. Fuck this. Ow! I hate all of you! Especially you! Sorry.
Throwing grenade!
Reloading. Hey, were there any supplies in this nest?
Throwing supply beacon.
Oh yeah, volcanic activity. You played with this stuff yet?
No, but I've played with meteors. That's same probably thing. The same thing.
Yeah, I like meteors. They take care of all my bot problems. Okay, I don't. Oh, charger.
Extraction is available.
Marking location west.
Something
cancel
big back
that.
There.
Calling in orbital strike.
Yeah.
Heavy west, close. Reloading.
All right, we're done with this nest. Let's go take care of. Oh, let's go take care of the little ones.
Attacking map. South. Far.
Don't leave me on fire! Don't leave me on fire! Don't leave me on fire! Okay. All right. Problem is I can never see the bugs. I'll just be running around and all of a sudden be like, hey, they're attacking you.
Oh, charger.
Yay.
Beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Boop.
Reloading! Max empty!
Ow, 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 ow.
And you ran into another charger.
I didn't run into another charger, it just happened to be there. Hey, fuck it. Clear the area. That is not the mini nuke.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh, I'm stuck on a rock.
Last reload!
Proceed to extraction when ready.
Ow! Fucking for real? God damn it!
Reinforcement.
Seriously hate these things. I got one of the little ones.
Ready to liberate.
Okay. Oh, there's another charger right there.
Lots of chargers for a four.
No. This is primarily them planet, though, so I assume it's just because... Well, one, we're getting low on mission time, and two, it's their planet. The longer the mission runs, the more enemy forces you run into. Killed you.
You?
What? How?
I don't know. All I know is a big explosion happened, then I died.
We were well outside of the mini nukes range. Its blast radius is tiny.
Well, that's what killed me.
Max empty.
All right. Okay, good. Bugs over there.
Attacking location, east.
And directly in front of us.
Max empty.
Charger. Come on, Rob, hit something.
Last reload.
Oh, the charger's still alive. Mini nuke.
Ending in an eagle. Out of ammo.
Eagle one returning to destroyer for resupply.
Well, that mini nuke was free from its standing.
Yep. Okay, charger's dead. And another one showed up. Fucking hate bugs.
All I need is these small ones pulled off of me.
I try in a second here. Dead? No, you're both not dead yet. And now that's out of ammo too. Free.
Calling down supplies.
I am out of everything. Oh no, I got one left for my mini, my little pistol.
Never sleeps!
That's empty.
Last reload!
Oh, Charger! Great. And Leapers. It's the fucking best thing ever. Interesting. No, 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 no. Fucking.
Oh, I went down. I heard the sound of my stim, but apparently it didn't go through.
That happens. Fuck off! I'm gonna go down. Dead.
Oh,
oh my god!
I am down.
You didn't come down with me?
Nope.
Calling in reinforcements.
Shit.
That's because I managed to call you in just before I died. Didn't realize I was fully surrounded where I was.
It's so hard to see anything.
Max empty.
You can just go fucking hell. Little stun lockers, I hate them. Highly doubt we'll make it out of here with our shit intact, but, you know. Be nice to try. We got 10 minutes left. Should we just go to the extraction point?
Yep.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
West, far. Last reload!
You need to take an ibuprofen.
Yeah? Back hurting?
No, I'm getting a headache.
Oh. Maybe you shouldn't be playing tonight then. Or do you just think it's a headache?
Probably some ibuprofen, drink some water.
Alright. There's one of those spore cloud things out here.
Not quite that foggy.
Yeah. I just noticed there's like a green pillar over there.
Gotta swap ice!
Fuck it. Not worth it. Ammo.
Oh, actually, I'm fine since I railgun ammo.
There you go. Grab whatever we can before we get the hell out of here. Meteor activity is nowhere near as good as, volcanic activity. Nowhere near as good as meteor activity. Ah, jump over this, there we go. Meteors were taking out bot refineries all over the place when I was playing. Bless you.
Throwing grenades!
Pretty sure we got it before it got off. Okay.
reloading.
Sample collected.
All right, let's try this.
Calling in extraction.
Calling down supply.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
Oh, that threw my frame rate massively. Where are you coming from? There's a nest right over there. Now don't run towards them when they appear.
Requesting air support!
They're gonna mini nuke them. No, 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 no. That wasn't me.
Killed by explosion.
Rock tunnel breach!
ETA T-minus 1 minute.
I've noticed your own explosions don't affect you at a certain radius, but it'll affect allies.
That wasn't me. I know that wasn't me, because you died after the nuke went off.
I died from a charger because I couldn't get anywhere. There are bugs everywhere.
Sorry, I thought I threw you far enough. That was creepy.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Last reload!
Overheated. Buggy!
Pelican 1 preparing to extraction complete.
Yeah, I'm gonna hop off.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's cool.
You take care of yourself, man.
Democracy prevails once more.
Oh, I don't know why it's so bad.
It's like a migraine came out of nowhere.
What? Had this thing happening like 2 days ago too.
Yeah.
And it woke me up from the dead of sleep.
Caused your head to hurt and woke you up?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I don't know what's causing it. Alright, I'll talk to you later.
Alright, man. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, I can't leave yet.
Well, yeah, not right now. We can leave the call if you want to. Yeah, maybe you should see a doctor, dude. I'm the last person to say that, I know, but like, literally never go to the doctor.
Well, land, fuck's sakes.
Hit the top. Finger guns.
Well done. The enemy barely noticed our presence before we pulled out.
The Alright. Poor Jason. It sucks. Okay. 1,000. Get the smoke bomb. We're also pretty close to 20, and I want to get the orbital rail cannon. Oh, we're not that close to 20. I can afford it. Okay. So we want to get the... I think the air burst. Not against heavy armor. I hate dealing with the bugs so much. Cool snow. Let's get the orbital smoke. Get the orbital smoke. Anything? Or changes over in one day. Yeah, it's all new. Okay. Bring out the... Nope. This. Equip that. Alright. Now we're gonna go back to fighting the bots. Because, frankly, that's what we're here for. We're here to kill some bots. Alright. We're at 71.7%.
Announcement system test. Freedom. Democracy. Liberty. Independence. Manage democracy. Test complete.
Yeah. Tactically eliminate all obstacles standing in the way of peace.
Let us continue our
airbase. Geological survey. I like doing the airbase. The airbase is easy.
FTL jump to the Tian Quan system.
And it's you're gonna see a radical difference between fighting the bugs and fighting the bots. I'm just telling you. For me, it's so much easier to fight the bots.
Hell pods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
Oh. That's a bit inside my cheek. Okay. There's two air bases. One way down here, one way up there. We're gonna land off here. We're bringing in the mini nuke. We're bringing in the bombardment. We're bringing... Oh, the smoke. The laser's just too good. This isn't the mission. Ah. Okay. I think the 380 will be better than the mini nuke taking things out. Mini nuke's so fast. I need the autocannon. Try the smoke strike. No. We'll do it properly for this one. And then we will change over. Actually, we're going to bring the vitality booster. We'll change it over for a smaller... Oh, someone failed a mission. Their ship blew up. We'll switch it up and do like a level 2 or something just to see what the smoke does. That's going to be the big thing. It's going to be like, let's go into a mission... Let's get a bunch of enemies against us, and then drop the smoke and see if we can get away. If we can get away from them, the smoke is amazing, and it's worth taking on every mission. I will happily sacrifice a bombardment or a mini nuke for smoke if it actually does good things. Because being able to get away is so much better than fighting. That being said, I have no idea if smoke works against bugs. None whatsoever. Not a clue. If it does, awesome. That would have been very helpful, but you saw in the last couple of missions, it's like, boom, 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 boom. Bugs are just everywhere.
Go now, and should you fall, remember this. Every day is a good day to die for democracy.
Well, bot drop. Really? I'm gonna need that real quick here. Thank you. One down. Oh, it's just the one? Okay. So much easier. There are super samples. Or rare samples. Hey, rare sample. Okay. So.
Dropping a pin.
First objective.
West.
Over 200
meters.
You can see it from here. That's it right there.
Marking location west.
That didn't kill it? What? See, it's just good. Your patrol. There. Over there, coming this way. There they are.
Found something.
We can ignore them. Two-person door. Oh, it is a hole in the ground. Nice. Also a fun thing. Don't need to waste a grenade on that. Credits and super credits. Or requisitions, sorry, and super credits. Use 5, let's reload it. Okay. Ooh. Bunker right there. Are we right on top of it? Can I just try and cheese this? Nope, I fell off it. Come on. No. Okay, it's not gonna work.
Main objective near your position.
Let's see what happens. Oh, it's literally right next to one of them. Also, the fact that it can't hit me. I should probably get the hell out of here. Oh, yeah, they see me. Woo! God, I love that.
One step closer to mission completion.
I can actually take my time and take these guys out. Whoopsie! Oh, I see you right then. Yep. I think there's a... Oh, meteor swarm! Nice, maybe that'll take out the other base. Ow! Or me. Okay, bye! That would have taken out this one real easy. Oh god, right behind me. That bombardment, that... Not bombardment, that mortar strike. Not mortar strike either. Meteor swarm would have taken this base out real fast. Even no rare samples? Oh, here we go. Okay. So... There does happen to be a bot bunker, a big base right up here.
Southwest, 100 meters.
Let's deal with this. And I'll get my that back, so let's go with the... No. Woo, okay. See the light? The light's the giveaway. Didn't see me. You saw nothing. See, this little line of sight is so much easier to work with. The bots have to see you in order to hit you. Oh, this is a really big base. Okay. This is way... They have lost sight of me. That's awesome. This is a much, much bigger base than I thought it was. Gonna freeze me? Yep. That's fine. I'm okay with that. That was really cool. I didn't know that did that. I just know it screws me over. Okay. So this is a... Oh my god, hold on a second. We can blow up the turrets? Ugh! How much longer do we got on that? A minute left. It's kind of worth it to wait, but I also want to just try this. Got it. Nice. And...
Keep liberty.
Just because...
Engaging orbital
One of the factories gone.
Woo!
A war zone up there. Look at that. It's so cool. Woo, rockets. Okay. There's still one factory left kicking up there. Okay, I didn't see you there. This guy over there, I see him. I didn't kill you? Thank you. Yes. Oh, rare samples. Last. Thank you for showing me where it is. Bada boom! I see, it's just so much easier. Okay, you're dead. Nothing at the peak here. Oh. Someone's pissed. Someone's really pissed. Oh, hi. Assume. Okay. I don't think we need to be here anymore. Where's the next objective?
They're
at that factory.
Far.
Woo, okay. Which is why we're not hanging. Oh, it's a sea fa- ow. It's artillery. I'm okay with taking on artillery. It's ours. Unless they have possession of it. If they have possession of it, that changes everything. But whatever, it's ours. I want it back. Oh, hi. Oh, it's just a leg. See? A random light base taken out. That's awesome. We don't have to worry about that. It just makes my life so much easier. And I generally don't have to worry about the actual bombs falling. There we go. I'm just gonna call down some ammo. This does make it all feel very 40k though, not gonna lie. Whoopsie! That's a mine. Box ammo. Okay. That the
30 minutes remaining.
Okay. So wait, if the CF artillery is red, why is it red? Oh, I see you over there. I'm not gonna bother with you. You're not gonna bother with me. He's just hanging out. I don't need starting a fight over there for no reason. But, oh, this is something I've already been to. Okay. That's where I spawned. That's what that is. Yeah, see, they're just hanging out. You don't engage with them, they don't engage with you, so they're just gonna hang out. Kinda go around everything, we should be okay. And I say that.
Max empty.
Oh, come on! Got it. Yep. Okay, so the CF artillery is controlled by the enemy.
Found something!
Oh, is that a Hulk? They got a dreadnought. didn't work. I am aware. Ow, 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 ow. Ow.
My life for Super Earth.
I have no idea what's happening behind me, I just know it's gotta be really cool. Everything is shaking.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Yes, you do not need to keep telling me. Hulk, Shiza.
Not today.
You know what? I'm not gonna lie. I actually don't know how to deal with this thing. Oh, that hurt. All right, let's block the line of sight and let's just do this. I know I am. Oh, hello. I blew myself up. I got hit by something in the back and my shot went straight down.
Point me to the enemy.
Good, a meteor swarm. That'll provide me some cover.
Max empty.
Yeah, that's not good.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Yes, you can shut up about it now. See? Best thing ever. Okay, so 2 of 3 mortar emplacements.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Buddy, I get it. I gotta get my samples, though. It's literally one of the main things I'm here for. Oh, that's a meteor strike. That's another one! I'd be surprised if anything survived all that. I'll be surprised if anything survived all that. Dick. There it is. Come on, pick it up. Woo! Okay! Ouch! Pick it up. Pick it up. Gonna go check the artillery base. If the Hulk's still there, we'll see what happens. Otherwise... Pretty good. Mortars are stopped because they're all blown up because of the meteor swarm, which is amazing! That's gonna get changed oh, he's a hell bomb. Oh, if the Hulk is still in here... Doesn't look like it is. God, I love that gun. Here's a rare sample. Common. Okay, we're gonna get a 380 back, which is dope. Oops, what was this? Nothing. Just one. Get up to 5, which is better for me than normal. Yeah, there's 2 little factories down here.
South, 200 meters.
All right, we're doing good. Everything's going kind of according to plan. Is that a... What is that? What are you? You got bots all over you, but what are you?
Tactical asset near your position.
Activate terminal. I don't know what this is. Seaf Sam's a Sam site.
Oh my god. If this can take out bot drops, oh please. Oh hi. Bye. Colonel Overseer's Handbook, a guide to planetary terraforming, use succession and colonist management, approval of Ministry of Expansion. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Damn site online. I hope that does something cool. Now, are there any apples? The flipped over forklift? Just a flipped over forklift. Nothing special. I assume this base is majorly taken out by meteor swarms. Hear you. Oh, you're up on the hill there. I see. Hi! I got 8 with that.
Eagle One leaving combat zone to resupply.
Yeah, I've got one last, okay, let's see what happens here. Bot drop detected. SAM site. Oh, hi. Wow, that sucked. Oh, what the hell? Oh.
Helldivers never die.
Okay. Sorry. Why can't I? My aim is just absolute ass. Uh-oh. Let's reload, please. Yep. Also, their aim seems to be absolute ass as well. Oh! I walked into that. Near my stuff.
Reporting to the front.
Jesus, why can't I hit anything? That. That. That.
This is Eagle One. We're back in business.
Cool, another meteor swarm. Yeet! Okay. Sample, 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 samples. Oh, hi there. Sample! Nope. I'm pretty sure that'll take care of it.
Firing orbital barrage. Clear the area.
Pretty sure. Just the one. There we go. That was kind of just luck. He should have hit me with that. Nope, don't want it. Okay.
Dropping a pin south far.
You can call in a bot drop all you want. I'm not going to be there. You're way over there. You're never gonna fight me.
Found something!
What did we find? Samples! Reload this. Now, usually that little water area down there has usually got a door in it, but for some reason they flooded in the later missions. There's the air base. Now, can I just...
Max empty!
Okay, I can just do that from here. That's pretty cool. Problem is, I'm actually hitting them. I don't know if I'm actually hitting something or not. Hey, we did it!
Okay.
There are things over here that we want to get. Although we do have seven rare samples. Oh my god, would you just die? Even the slightest inconvenience, drop a bomb on him! Ow. Wow, that landed closer than I thought it would. Okay.
Freedom never sleeps!
Swear to God, the bots are using... Oh, that's a lot of bots. Okay. How about we don't? That's all water, I can't go that way. Canceling, yeah, yeah. I think I hit it.
Found something!
Oh, I found a Hulk!
Woo!
Okay, this is not gonna go well. Trying to use as many rocks as cover. Oh! I've never actually fought one of these before by myself, so... let's just do this. And run like hell. Oh, I didn't reload it. I mean, that works, thank you. Okay.
Back in action.
Sorry, I know I'm not talking so much. Okay. It's still the Hulk after me? No. Just an ATRT. Get him up. Okay.
Get some!
Sorry, I'm just making... Oh! I don't know what hit me there, but that hurt.
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly.
Fire in the hole!
I don't know what this is. A little bunker. Idiot. Oh, and I'm out of stims.
Lost. Sending replacement.
Idiot!
Have been launched.
Oh, I'm way high up. Ow. This first, and this, and this. Woo! I kind of laid down like gangster style for that one. How are you not? Thank you. Okay.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
That's a grenade! Come on.
Max empty!
Let's go to hell.
Throwing grenade!
Okay. Would probably be best thing to do. This. Okay.
Eagle One, armed and ready.
Deploying equipment package.
Bad guys, bad guys, bad guys. Meteor swarm. Hey, can we summon another dragon swarm over here? It's just a, literally a thing. Oh, yeah, where's that? It's gonna put me too far away.
Found something!
Yep, but I can do it. Take it. If I don't get back, it's gonna cancel it. Yeah, we're good. Hi guys.
Delivering payload.
I got three. That's not bad. Oh, that's not good.
ETA T minus 20 seconds.
Oh, buzzsaws. They're not, like, terribly frightening, to be honest, the buzzsaws. They're just kind of annoying.
This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
Good, touchdown so we get the hell out of here. Ooh, that's a lot of lies. Let's go, please. Go, 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 go.
Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Be gone!
We did it. We did it.
All right. How long have I been going for? 2.5 hours. That's not bad. We got 2 side objectives complete. Most of the little things. It's gotta be 2 stars, right? Yeah. See, like, this is what I'm talking about. It's so much easier for me to run bot missions. Superior Valor. I wonder what happens if you get 3 stars. Because it used to be 5. Oh, but the sample. The samples! What does that? I need those samples. I need to upgrade my ship to do better things. That was good. That was good. That was a good. That was a good one. I'm proud of that one. How many bots did I kill? 189, that's not bad. 39 medals. I need one more to get this thing. God dang it. Okay. I still don't have enough samples. I know I don't. 17. So, I got all the first ones. Don't have the dynamic tracking. That's just for turrets. I don't really use turrets all that often. So, that's for calling down weapons. That's for orbital bombardments, which I tend to use. I have one more. I need super samples for this one, though.
the Eagles. Need 10 super samples. And the nuclear radar is kind of on my next agenda because it gives me tracking. Again, that's for turrets. Care too much of the turrets. I was using them quite a bit at the early beginning, but I think the nuclear radar is going to be the next thing to get, or the Mork gun. I need 80 and 60, though. That's quite a bit. Quite a chunk of change. Quite a chunk of change. Alright. Next mission is a geological survey. Now, I'm going to bring a different gun this time. I do like the one I have, but I want to try something different. Oh, people are failing missions all over this place. Let's drop up ahead here. And then we're going to grab... 1, 2, 3... I can bring 5. But no, the artillery cannon is kind of a necessity. Vitality. Equipment. I want to change out from the... That's my helmet. From the Liberator. So damage goes down by 5. It can go through medium armor. So much damage. Recoil 15, 19, fire rates. Passive goes down by 15, that's why it's that. I'll keep it. I want to try the energy based, like the last scythe, but I tried it once and it is just awful. Alright. Let's do it. Oop. Ready up. I really hope that kept my stratagems. I didn't know if it did. I might have to do this one stratagemless, which aren't gonna be good. Okie dokie, okie dokie, okie dokie. Digging a ravine.
This is it. This is the solemn.
Why do I feel like I'm already in the place I need to be?
Defend democracy at any cost.
Yeah, it's literally right there.
East 50 meters.
But it's also between two bot factories, I'm noticing. Not a fan of all this smog, but
tagging map southeast 100
this
meters.
Big bot factory over here. We can drop a 380 on. Oh, it's even got artillery placement. Look at that! It's so cute.
Firing orbital barrage.
I shouldn't be this close. I was like, let's sit down and watch it, but like, this is not the same as the other one. How do you know where I am? That's bullshit. Oh, did I hit it? Ow.
Not today!
There we go, that's what I was after. Still down there? Yeah, you're still alive. How are you?
Ow. Dick. Oh, the turret's still up. Okay. I didn't notice the turret was still active. That's an issue I can deal with. Thank you. Your patrol? Oh, they're right behind me. It just blew up a rock! I didn't know it could blow up the bones. That's not fair. Sparring with a fucking auto turret. Take that as a win. Fuck you!
Throwing grenade!
Really? Just die. That went way over. That went way over it. Might be too close for it to target me now. There we go. How about you don't? Okay. Now, what was it here for? Right, samples. Do you have any samples for me? No way in a nook or a cranny or a... Nope. Aha! I don't know how I missed those, but now I have them. That's all that matters. Okay. The next thing I wanted to deal with.
Dropping a pin.
They're all right here. I might as well just take care of the three right now. This looks like it's just a little one, so I can just peck it from about here. Well. The problem with the little ones. Well, the problem with trying to get these things while you're. The autocannon is, they tend to bounce. See? I'm trying to see if I can't bounce it into it. Doesn't look like I can. Position a little bit, and there we go. And then I'm just gonna leave it alone. I'm not gonna bother. Oh, there might be samples.
Eagle One, armed and ready.
Left over here. Left. Hear noises, but I don't see any bots. Here we go. Do that. Yeah, they're up on the hill there. Cool. Let's get the hell out of here. And they're way out there. Like, that is beyond the range. Okay. Little tiny factory
north,
right there.
200 meters.
Yeah, I am just so much happier fighting the robots. Did notice the yellow glow over there, so I'll deal with that too. And again, like I was telling Jason, the longer a mission goes on, the more enemies show up. So, if I can get the main objective done and a lot of the tertiary objectives, and maybe some secondaries, then we're in a good place. There's the factory. I'd much rather just do this, to be completely honest. Just nuke it.
Coming in hot.
Called it a bot drop. Like, immediately. Oh, we're at the location? Okay.
Objective critical stratagem no longer available.
Okay, cool. Let's do that just to do it.
Firing orbital laser.
Oh, this is it right here. Okay. Ow! Bricks. Really? 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 I was trying to hit the floor to get both of them. Okay, here's the thingy. Do the buttons. Reload. Oh, everything's reloaded. C2. Boop. Alright, that should be that. Oh, hi there. Oh, I was hoping you would spawn broken. Kinda did. I'll take that as a win. Oh. More. And you landed on an ice flower. That's awesome. Really? Another one? Ow! What the hell? Oh, I'm out of sins. Whoopsie.
How'd you like the taste of
I got them both with one shot. That's awesome.
Mag's empty.
Oh, that mag's empty too. One of the tooltips does say that the more you shoot at them, the less accurate they are. So even though I'm missing, it is beneficial. I gotta see you out there. Okay. Just don't. Making kind of slow so I don't get killed. Okay. Heal up. Okay, where was that base? Okay, this was the little base over here. Let's see if we have any samples. Rare samples. Aha! Boop. Okay, and that is extraction.
Dropping a pin, northeast, 200 meters.
Is this a thing or just a pit? Just a pit, okay. Ooh, I see you there. Hey! Meteor swarm! Hurry! Thank you.
Found something!
Oh, hi! I didn't see you there. Grenades. I want this. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Please don't be a gun. Yes, a rare sample. Woo. Another one coming down there. Another one up there. We're going towards a factory, right? Yeah. Got it. Now we gotta check it for resources.
Mag's empty!
That sucked.
Perfect
timing!
Delivering payload. Eagle One withdrawing to rearm.
Ooh, that was close. See, his shot went like super wide. See you. Five. Common. Okay.
An
itty bitty base between us and the what is it? Oh, it's see like illegal broadcast or something.
I don't need to fight you. I can. That'd be a lot more fun, I think, but I don't need to. I just go up here and around. Plus, I don't want to cut a bot drop and then just... I don't want to go through the whole shenanigans. I'd rather just engage with the fights I have to actually engage with. Ooh, there's a yellow beacon right there. Okay, how close is this factor? Can I see it from here? No. The yellow drop's a little closer, so we're gonna go there first and then to the factory. Although I'm saying all this, I still haven't done the main objective. I still have to go and actually do the main objective before we go anywhere else. So maybe I should do that instead.
Dropping a pin. West.
Let's do that. Because that will actually allow us to... I mean, nothing here. There's never anything in these ones. An empty point of interest. Bomb back. Toss over here.
Coming in hot.
No, that's the initial extract. Okay. Wow! A lot of you survived that. No, bad. Position slips, very nice. The ammo. Reload the artillery piece because we need that. Aw. Okay. This way. Nope, where was that? Literally right there. It's just, it might have just been the two of them. That's fine. I can live with that. Don't need to engage in that fight any longer. Okay, that... Whoa! Okay, that's water. I need to focus on where I am going! It looks like a point of interest, but it's not. Weird. Let's just be a crashed ship. Oh, ice flower. Okay. Got our bomb back. Gonna be in this ravine up here. That's why I was like, I think I'm where I need to be. Because this ravine is basically the same as that one back there that I started in. Definitely a crashed bot dropship. Oh, it's over there. Maybe a double door. In here?
Objective critical
strata gem available. Go. Reload. Everything. You guys could just hang out over there. I don't care about you. This one takes a long time and I hate it. Where are they coming from? Oh, I still have to do a thing. That's why. D3. Fucking drill position. Do your thing. Bot drop detected. Yep.
That works for me.
Oh.
You know, the 500 is nowhere near as good as you make it out to be. I would happily take a different... Yeah, it's fine. Oh, that's not fine. Oh, I gotta reload. Shit. The rocket pod guy's a pain in the ass. I think I got rid of both of them. Looks like. Who is shooting at me? What? Oh, I didn't get rid of both of them. No, I did. Okay. Okay. God, I love this gun. It's so good. Come on. All samples done. Mission complete. In the nick of time. Okay. That was a lot more enemies than I thought there was going to be.
Fire in the hole.
Okay. I wonder if the cryo will work on grenades. I would just take that. Meteors and a mini nuke. Just take them. I got four with it. Okay.
Tagging map. Northeast. Far.
Yeah. We got a long way to run. But I'm okay with it. Main objective's complete. Like I said, now I can die in that's a water. Now I can kind of die in peace, is what I should say. I would like to maintain the... How many samples? Five that I've gotten? Oh, God, I just saw a bot over there by the rock. It's like these ones. Stop swearing so much. What is happening? Where did this army come from? Okay, I gotta get the heck out of here. I know I said heck. Don't ask me why. Why are there so many of you?
Have a taste of democracy.
I don't need to fight you. I don't know why I'm fighting you.
Unleashing democracy.
Ammo here? Yep, you do you, babe. Okay, you know what? The mini nuke did not deter them, but I know it will. You know what? That was supposed to be a lot cooler. It's really not. Oh my god. Cool.
Throwing grenade!
It got really dark really fast. What happened? Trying to run?
You don't get to chase me for all that time and then run away. That's not how this works. I should have dealt with the big nest before, or the big base before I came out here. I didn't realize extraction was right there. Just a little one. Deal with it, no problem. In 17 minutes. Oh, hi.
Fire in the hole! Yes. Get some! Get some!
Like I said, they're not really the hardest thing in the world to kill.
Mag's empty!
Really? Okay. That bot drop, piece of cake. I can live with that one. Okay, hell bomb, not hell bomb. 500's back. There, I think that's, no, the factory's over here. What the hell was that over there then? Whatever. Now that the chaos has cooled, we should be okay for a little bit. Save for whatever the fuck is doing that. Is that a Hulk?
Max empty.
Oh, right, you guys are guarding a double door.
That's called democracy.
Extraction is available.
Yeah, I know, I know, I know. Yeet!
Found something!
There is something massive over there.
Eagle One withdrawing to rearm.
Hi there. See, they're not threats. Realistically, they're not the greatest enemies in the world. That could also be that we are winning this planet pretty handily. Because, I mean, it's our objective right now, but there's a lot of AT-RTs coming at me. There's two things over here I want to see. There's the radar tower, but I could just snipe from here. Eye of Sauron. What is this thing?
Nothing in the chamber.
What are you? It is like affixed on me. I'm trying to skirt this base. How close am I to the edge? I got tons of room. Are you? I have never seen this thing before. Samples be damned, I'm curious. You.
You may proceed to extraction when
ready. I know. A bot factory, but
orbital barrage incoming. Stand clear.
Unleashing democracy.
Detector tower. Cool. Just gonna go away. Again, once they break LOS, then I think it's time we get out of here anyways. Yeah. We're getting kind of short on time.
Dropping a pin. South. Far.
I think once I'm done with this one, I will be calling stream for the night, because I've been going for, I think it's what, 4 hours now? No. Oh, I don't have a timer on right now. Weird. 3 hours and 7 minutes, which is pretty long for me, but I also have to walk the dog and eat dinner, so. I'm going to probably call it there. That's a pretty short stream for me, to be honest. Sea artillery. It's on the way home. I'm just going to pick it up. Well, that being said, last time I tried to do anything, I got absolutely wrecked.
Tactical asset nearby.
I'm not going to care what I loaded. I'm just going to grab stuff. Oh, there we go.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
I'm trying to. That's two. There's one right by that box there. Yep, they showed up. I'm not allowed to have any fun, am I? The patrols have gotten bigger. They're coming down in groups of like fours of the bots now. Sorry, the bots of the ATRTs. Yeah. Welcome back to the party.
Here comes the cavalry.
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
Call that a win.
Returning to destroyer for resupply.
Yep, that's a win. That's three. That's four. Huh? Oh my god! You know what? I've got two of these, so let's do this. And I'm just gonna back the hell up. That was they just literally spawned there. Joel is messing with me. Don't mess with them, please. Thank you. Oh, more showed up. Aren't I just a special boy? Getting so much attention.
Mag's empty!
Come on.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
I get it.
To extraction when ready.
Need this. Mini nuke. Static field. Napalm. Static field.
Last reload.
Super Earth's finest. Okay. Back in action.
Peace! Oh, none of those guys are gonna get.
Max empty!
Yeah. None of the ones that actually wanted to get killed got killed.
Be back shortly.
Max empty!
Yep.
Get some!
Meteor swarm, fantastic. Okay.
Tagging map.
We have 10 minutes left. I have a mini nuke. Ooh, okay. Plus a meteor storm. Kind of giving me a lot of cover here. I have 8 minutes left, but I'm going to try. And after that 8 minutes, that's when I don't have stratagem anymore. So, realistically, this is my one shot. It's a straight run. There's nothing between me and it, right? No cavities, no nothing. Yeah, I will do that when and if I feel like it. put the mini nuke in first by luck, to be honest. So, if I can get there and get this thing off, then we're golden. Thought there was nothing between me and there, you lying map. So far. It's so far. It always looks closer on the map. Oh, there's bots right there. All of their lasers came on. They all saw me, I think. They did not. We're going the wrong way. God, the water. Okay, no. We're out. Nope. We have 6 minutes left. It's taking me 2 minutes to run halfway there. But I'm so determined. It might be something cool, too. Like the detector tower. Actually, I think I can see it from here. Nope, that is not it entirely. That is nothing at all. We're going home. I thought that was it. I was looking at the wrong thing entirely, so. Doing that. It's too far. It's way too far for me to go right now. If I had done that first before coming over to this side, it would have been fine. Or for the yellow light, you don't need it. You have so many samples. Yeah, you have more samples than you did last time.
Proceed to extraction when ready.
You get your breath back. Get your breath back. Okay. We got the orbital laser. 380. 500. And the artillery. Should be more than fine to defend ourselves while we're here. The artillery should be able to still call in while we're out of time, but we're not gonna be out of time. Why did we feel like we got here faster than we did to get to the other place? Maybe it was closer than I thought. Machine gun. Alright. Okay. And we're going to get the. Did I not finish the artillery? I don't have access to it. Maybe you can't have access to it during the last stages of the game? It's pretty shitty. Where are you guys gonna come from? What's the play? Come on.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Coming from... There you are. That was way too short. Oh, reloading.
Throwing grenade.
Okay, no, wrong one. Nope. Bip. Nope. Bip. God, I love this laser beam. Not when it's that close, though. This is a bad idea. That was a very bad idea. I don't know why I did that. Could easily kill me. Come on, man!
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
We knew it was gonna. We knew it was gonna happen. We knew that was gonna happen. Don't care about anything else. Give me my samples. Get me the hell out of here. I was like, okay, there might be one shell left. It's got 1 second. Two come down. One right on top of me. Ugh. Whatever. It's done. It's over. We win. Victory is mine. Oh, we got it all. Okay, so the artillery just didn't work. Oh, there was one. The one base was the last big one. I almost did a perfect solo mission. Oh, no, there's a little one and a big one. Whatever. 3 stars. Hell yeah. Outstanding patriotism. 5 more medals. 7 of 7. That's 7 and 7, rather. That's amazing. Level 19. One more level. One more level. And then I get my, like, aerial, like, ship-based railgun. That will easily take out Chargers and Hulks. But realistically, I want it for the Chargers, because... The Chargers. Like, seriously, playing with Jason on the bug planet, it was like, Charger, 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 Charger. Like, there was nothing but Chargers. So annoying! Alright, let me take one last look at the stats. 241. Bad.
You're back quickly.
Okay. 44 medals. I should have enough now to get the yes. Ooh. All right. That'll do me for now. I'm going to call stream here, which means I'm going to go to this. Yeah. I'm going to call stream here. I'm going to get going. I got to make some dinner, walk the dog, and, you know, just relax. So thank you for hanging out. If you were here, drop a follow. I'll probably be back. Maybe next week, maybe a little earlier, depending on how time works out. See you guys later. Have a good day, and bye.